The unnamed woman said she was not being forced to work at the business, but had to work to repay her debt for entering the country.
They all said the same thing, that they were paying for massages and also getting sexual favors in return.